Wedding photography, making video and making photos for a wedding. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The question has been that if it is allowed a photography job or the videography job in the wedding. No, this is not a permissible job, but all the risk that you're getting from this type of job is not halal, because by naturally when you're taking going into the wedding, if there's a pre-mixing and you'll be taking photos of a woman, and if you're a videographer and also you're going to be making video of a woman. But even though it is not a woman, there still is not allowed to making a video shoot and a photo shoot in there, and all the risk those are doing a job for the videography or the photography in the wedding is not permissible, because it is not allowed for a woman to take a photos, and also it's a men are not allowed to take a photos of a woman, and especially there's a pre-mixing in there, and that particular risk is not allowed. She has to change the job. And also the same the question is being asked for the media work, like for the photo editing and the videography and all that. So it's the same thing that you have to do video editing for the woman. If you're doing a video editing for a woman images, this is not permitted. This is a forbidden Islam, against Allah and against the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.